The Royal Hawaiian Band. Established in 1836 by King Kamehameha III, Kauikeaouoli, is the pride of Hawaii's past musical heritage and the hope for its musical future. Serving the monarchical heads of Hawaii's kingdom, surviving the transition from Hawaii's provisional government to the territory, and since 1905 as an entity of the city and county of Honolulu, the Royal Hawaiian Band remains intact as one of Hawaii's living treasures. Conducted by Bandmaster Aaron David Mahi, the Royal Hawaiian Band begins with the Hawaii state anthem, Hawaii Ponohui. Captain Henry Berger, often called the father of the Royal Hawaiian Band, composed this music as the national anthem of the Kingdom of Hawaii to words written in 1874 by King Kalakaua. Next, the Kalakaua March, a rousing selection composed by Captain Henry Berger for the coronation of King Kalakaua on February 16, 1883. Akahi Ho'i, meaning only for thee, is a love song by King Kalakaua in honor of his wife, Queen Kapi'olani. It compares the soft, white, silvery petals of the Ahinahina lei to the beauty of his loving wife. Yvonne Perry and the Men's Glee Club render this ode to Queen Kapi'olani. Thank you. old plantation, more popularly known to Hawaiians as Ku'uhome, my home, was written by Mary Montano and David Nape. It describes the beauty and serenity of the Ward Estate just outside of Honolulu, which now is the site of the Neil S. Blaisdell Center. Today, one can still see the tall cocoa palms and peaceful ponds which surround this tranquil setting. Glee Club director Solomon Kalima shares this heartwarming melody. On the southeastern side of Honolulu and was the beloved district for the prominent Eisenberg family. Mekia Kealakai, who became bandmaster of the Royal Hawaiian Band in 1920, was a student of Captain Henry Berger. Kealakai wrote this haunting waltz, so loved by the Hawaiian people. Jack DeMello's modern arrangement of this selection truly exhibits the Viennese traditions of the band and the artistry of clarinetist Ronald Baltazar. Thank you. Ualike no Alike is Alice Everett's immortal love song, sung by the lyrical voice of Nalani Olds. The words say that the feelings of both lovers are mutual and one. And when the evening comes, as the fragrance of a fresh floral lay, its presence lasts until the early morning hours, and one can hear the birds sing the morning songs. A district of the island of Hawaii and the birthplace of Lina Machado, known to Hawaii as the Songbird of the Pacific, and a vocalist with the Royal Hawaiian Band in the mid-40s. Kaulana o Hilo Hanakahi is her hymn to this quaint area. She tells of the various landmarks in and around the district, which remain forever a fond memory for those who visit Hilo. Puanani Kalama renders this selection so characteristic of Lina Machado's style. Thank you. Stands Mount Haleakala, which embodies the greater part of the second largest island in the Hawaiian chain, Maui. This folk song, characteristic of Maui and arranged by Jack DeMello, illustrates the massiveness and glory of Maui's pride, known to all as the House of the Sun.
Thank you.
Elmer Bernstein created a musical image of Our Island Paradise, which was featured as the theme song of the film Hawaii, inspired by James Michener's epic novel of the same name. That composition, I Am Hawaii, is sung now by the vibrant voice of Royal Hawaiian Band member Gene Roland. Here in this enchanted place stands as another of those impressions felt by so many visitors who come to Hawaii and are lured by its beauty and tropic calm. Harold Grant and Dorcas Cochran's composition is expressed through the operatic voice of Yvonne Perry.
Thank you.
Cappy Capelliella and the Men's Glee Club share Ray Kinney's haunting song, Across the Sea, heard by countless listeners to the beloved radio program, Hawaii Calls. Our concert with a composition by Hawaii's fun-loving monarch, King Kalakaua. This selection is known as King David's Drinking Song. We ask you now to join the merry monarch in a toast to Hawaii's Royal Hawaiian Band, perpetuating Hawaii's musical heritage. Koniau i kawai hui hui.